Alright, hello everyone. It is I. It's I. And welcome back to Little Nightmares.
I actually did play this about a long time ago. I haven't finished playing it yet. I haven't finished the game yet. The Zoom game. I forgot what chapter I was on, but I haven't played this in a while, probably because I've been busy playing Catherine Full Body. I'm almost done with that game. I'm almost done with the Let's Play. I just need to do the Catherine of the Sea route, but like I said, I will be playing this a lot more now. However, there are other games that I'm willing to play. I still haven't beaten Life is Strange, even though I played that at least multiple times. Wait, I think this is where we left off at. Yeah, I think we left off here. Can I crouch? Yeah, I think we left off here. Let's see. Oh, I would have been so fucking pissed if I died. They can't see me, right? Okay, I'm good. Alright, so we're supposed to go this way. Oh! Shit. Wait. I think... Have I done that part? I don't think I have. Oh my god, we have to do this shit again. How do I run? Hold on. Which one is this sprint? Oh, square, okay. Alright, I was making sure. I really hate how they had to start you all the way back here, but it's whatever. I mean, I'm not gonna make a big deal about it. So, I believe we have the jump. Oh God. Ooh! Oh, I made it. Okay. Okay.
Jump! What the fuck? What the fuck? I jumped! I jumped on the thing!
Oh lord, we have to do that shit all over again. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm probably gonna edit this out. Most likely I'm probably gonna have it. Yeah, you know what? I might as well edit this part out. Because of the fact that because of the fact that I did this like 5 times already. So I guess you have to move the box, the crate or something. I don't know. Wait, how do I climb? How can you climb? Does it say, wait. Oh, press R2. Oh, okay. I gotta press R2. I'm sorry, I haven't played this in a while, so. But, Lord have mercy. I have to do this all over again. Okay. Just focus. Just focus. Like I said, just focus. Wait for that. Okay. There we go. Yay. Okay. Just press R2 to grab things. I guess. Jump and grab. There we go. Okay. Woo! Okay. So that's the checkpoint? The prison. Wait, the prison? Okay, I guess. Did we escape from the prison? Okay. Oh. So, wait, where is this place? I don't think I've been here. Ignore that. Wait. Does it start me from that destination? Yes, it does. Okay. What's here? What's down? What's over here? Pretty much this. Anything here? Nope. What else is here? Wait, I can just jump on here. Okay. Okay, I guess we have to move this somewhere. Oh, over there. Hell? Oh god, please don't fall. I hope the ship doesn't fall off. Oops. I thought that was a platform I could jump off of, jump on, but I guess not. Oh well. The fuck is that? I heard something grunting. Okay. Oh shit, don't jump. Okay. There we go. Grab that. Oh, the key. You need that key for something. Do I unlock some doors or shit? I don't know. Let's see. No, that's not it. Oh, wait, hold on. I think you need it for that other door. Hold on. No, not that. Oh, you can't. I don't think you can jump and grab the shit. Wait a minute. Maybe if I can open the door first and then. I can't open the door. Why can't I open the door? Hold on. Wait a minute. Shit, hold on. I think you need that key for something. You can open it. Open. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Let's try this. No. Wait a minute. Maybe I could climb up there. The other. Hold on. Nope. Yes, I can. Oh god, what the hell happened in here? Damn.
Okay, so
You need the key, but I think you do need that key, but for something. What the fuck is that? I don't know what that sound is. But it's really fucking deep and bass. It has that bass to it. I was not trying to do that. There's gotta be. I know we need that key, but it's gotta be for something. We need that key for something. I don't know what, though. Shit. I say they let go of R2. Can I open the door from the other side? From this side? Nope, I can't. It's worth a shot, though. It was worth a shot. Let's see. I should probably play this game more often now. Because I just like that, I haven't got a chance to play something else yet. Let's go down. Let's go here. Go down. Okay. Ooh! What did I just break? Did I break something? Nothing here. How do I grab stuff? Hold on. Can I grab something? Oh. Where do I go with this key? What's what? Is there something in the suitcase? Maybe I can use that key for that suitcase. Maybe, I don't know.
Yeah. My eye's kind of itchy. There's gotta be, there has to be a weight in there. Where do I go? Let's see. What? Where the? I'm lost. Do we have to break something? Hold on. How do I throw something? Hold on. How do you throw stuff? Oh, X. Oh, do I have to throw that ball at that button? Let me see. I think so. The hell was that? Do I have to throw that ball at that button? I think so. Hold on. Let me see. No, that's too far away. That's too close. What is that growling sound? Ah, shit. I didn't mean to do that. I thought you were supposed to jump with X, but never mind. Let's see if I can throw it from this side. No. I'm probably stuck. I guess I'll do this some other time. That being said, I'll see if I... Wait a minute, hold on. I'm not gonna give up just yet, hold on. Maybe... Do I have to grab this? What is that? Damn it. Let's see if I can throw this around. I really don't know what to do. I honestly don't. Wait. I know you have to do something, but I don't know what though. I'll come back and do this some other time. Let me know in the comment section what I'm supposed to do. That being said, have a nice day in the meantime. I'm out.